What is up, guys? This is Julien, the French winemaking guy who makes wine videos here on YouTube. Yes, wine videos. And this is episode 2 of my video series called What the Fruit Is. We are looking at why Sauvignon Blanc, the grape variety in the wine, is often called Fumé Blanc in the United States. There are a few great articles available online on the topic, including wine by decanter.com that I use for this video that I recommend reading, link in the video description. If you've missed episode 1 of the What the Fruit series, it was about minerality, which you'll find sometimes in Fumé Blanc. So if you want to know more about what the term means, stick around the channel after today's story and consider subscribing to follow along the journey. So this is, in short, what the fruit is Fumé Blanc. Essentially, Sauvignon Blanc has been grown in the United States since the end of the 1900s, but all along the first half of the 19th century, the grape was used to make cheap and boring sweet white wines to quench the Americans' thirst for sweet wines, which, if you remember, used to be most of what the majority of Americans would drink as far as wine was concerned at the time. Now, in the 1960s, the late Robert Mondavi recognized the potential of the grape and wanted to differentiate his new style of, inverted commas, quality Sauvignon Blanc dry white wine from the bulky image of Sauvignon Blanc that it had back then. So he took the word fumé, which in French means smoky or smoked, and which is also part of the name of the famous Sauvignon Blanc French wine called Pouilly Fumé, named after a village called Pouilly on the Loire River of France next to Sancerre that makes also Sauvignon Blanc wines in France. Et voilà, Mr. Mondavi had created a new staple name in the world of American wine, Fumé Blanc. Now, Mondavi did not register the name, so anyone could use it, and since the style had become very popular, well, many wineries started making Fumé Blanc wine, to the point that now Fumé Blanc is generally associated with an oaky style of Sauvignon Blanc wine, oaky and, yes, generally smoky. Even though technically a Fumé Blanc wine doesn't have to be oaked to be called so. It's just a synonym of Sauvignon Blanc, in fact, but practically it is more often than not an oaky American style of Sauvignon Blanc. Now, so we share the knowledge here as well, and it's not just me sharing with the wine community. I've got two questions for you that you may want to share with our community in the comments down below. Do you know of any Fumé Blanc that wouldn't be oaky? Give me some names. And what is your favorite Fumé Blanc wine, one that really is worth tasting, that I should really get into trying and tasting? Thanks for that. Here you've got it. If you've been wondering what the fruit is Sauvignon Blanc and why, well, now you know. Hey you, yes you, I spent a few hours putting this video together. Not that I blame you for it at all, but if you could take a second to let me know what you thought of it, that'd be very super cool and very much appreciated on my hand. Thank you for watching this video. Very grateful of this to start with. So give this video a thumb down if you didn't enjoy it, if you find it annoying. Maybe let me know in the comments what I could do better. But make sure if you enjoyed it to give it a quick thumb up before you go downstairs in the video right here. And make sure to consider subscribing if you want to follow along the What the Fruit the Wine series here on YouTube, and also support my work in the journey. I will see you soon in the wonderful world of wine. Cheers. Bye bye. Au revoir. Santé, guys.